Fucking drunk yet? That's what I like to fucking hear. Yes. I can't say the F word too much. My mom's over there working my merch table. I see you over there, man. But, man, you guys keep coming and you keep supporting, and I feel like we are this close to my fucking year. Huh? This fucking close. So I wrote a song called My Year, so I hope you guys like it. It goes a little something like this. City, I fucking love y'all. I really do. Hi, my name's Chris Lynn from Harrisburg, Kentucky, baby. Hey, and we got Mr. Stick Tyke in the house right over here. That's my brother. It's been a long time, brother. We got Mr. Brad Harden somewhere, I'm pretty sure. I seen him earlier. He told me his jeans didn't fit over his boots. And I said, all right. But, hey, we're all here to have a good time, man. Respect your fucking neighbor and do what the fuck you're supposed to. What about that? Like I said, my name is Chris Linton. I'm from Harrisburg, Kentucky, and this song right here is, it kind of tells you what we think. Because we don't take no bullshit, ever. We're not gonna take bullshit, ever. So, and I see a few Harrisburg folks in here. Where are you? All right, man, that song's called Cold. I hope you didn't like it. Here we go! Y'all having a good time so far? Hey, this is a special night for me, man. My favorite song dropped tonight. And it was a blast to be a part of this one, man. Thank you guys for got it and listening to it and supporting it. I've had people come up and tell me they listen to it all fucking day, which is awesome. We got any Sturgill Simpson fans up in here? All right. We're going to do a long white line together. How about that?
Music.
Hey, seriously though, I love you guys, man. So I wrote this, well, take that back. I started to write this song and couldn't finish it. And I had my wife in mind while I was writing this song, and Cookie come over, and Cody Phillips come over, and we wrote the song, and then me and Cookie recorded it, and I think like a week later, we got a call from True Grit, and they wanted to sign us and send us on the road with Ward Davis, and yeah, it's fucking wild, and yeah, I hope y'all like this song, because we got a whole EP for this song right here. And I titled the album Angel of a Woman because I could not be doing this if it wasn't for this woman. Huh? That is the God's honest truth. Like I, yeah. Give it up for Katie fucking music. This song's called Angel of a Woman. I hope you like it. Yeah. Austin City, how y'all doing? Hey, I'm tickled to death that y'all come out here tonight. This is a Friday night. Look at this fucking place. Yeah. There he is. That's my dude. Y'all give it up for Mr. Austin and fucking self. If you got somebody, grab them, dance with them. If you ain't got nobody, grab them, dance with them. And dance by your fucking self. If you whack, dude, you know what I'm saying? It looks like everybody got a beer bottle in their hand. You can dance with a beer bottle, really. All right, so. Austin City, I know y'all know this fucking song. Sing along with me, please. And again, I want to say thank you guys so much for coming here. Like, I'll probably say it all show, but this is a Friday night, and look what's happening. You know what I'm saying? And this is what it looks like every time we play somewhere, and I see so many familiar faces, and I love you guys. This song's called Cover Me Up. Thank you.
Thank you.
This is Kevin Morning. It's his birthday. Where you at, son? And these two right here got an anniversary. Y'all raise your hand. Hey, this is a good night, man. This is a good night. I'm going to do it second. Yeah, I got to get her a little more drunk first. Actually, you know what? Fuck it, I'm going to tell y'all right now. Come on, get up here. All right, this is a little sad story here. Me and this dude right here have been friends for a long fucking time, and we lived together at one time. We tried that out, and we stayed drunk, and I said, you got to move out, and I got to move out too. So I lost my house in the way. Hey, but no, seriously, this guy and this girl right here, we've been friends for a long time. Since when? I met you a long time ago. I met you, what, 2016 maybe? And these two got married today at 11 o'clock. Yeah. Y'all see me give them congratulations, buy them a shot. I don't know. Give them a bump. I don't know what y'all do anymore. I just need to leave. I don't know. But yeah, congratulations to Mr. William Watts and Daniela Watts. We're going to play y'all one more song, and we're going to take a little short break, and we're going to hand it over to Mr. DJ Hi-Max over here. Y'all give it up for Mr. DJ Hi-Max. I heard he had it packed in here last night. Hey, no, we do appreciate you guys coming out a lot, man, and it means the world to us, because there wouldn't be no us if there wasn't no y'all, so thank you. Y'all know his song. Sing along with us. Y'all know him, George Jones. I keep forgetting Joe Cookie. I got my Ann ears here, so. Well, she was one of the $2 pistols. She was the fastest thing around. We'll be right back.
round of applause. Chris Linton and the boys doing it for you.